Neji Hyuga Saga.
Now then, the story begins.
Zone of my eight trigrams. Eight trigrams, two palms, four palms, eight palms, 16 palms, 32 palms, eight trigrams, 64 palms. I'll show you Hyuga style secret technique. Eight trigrams, 128 palms. Just give up.
It was determined from the beginning that this would happen. You don't have much of a future if the only way you can win a battle is by dying along with your opponent.
I wonder if the day will come when I can beat Neji!
Stop sneaking around and come on out.
I can't believe I got caught by such a
I will win this battle. This is destiny.
Man, what a drag.
I can see chakra points.
Here!
You can't fool my eyes. It was determined from the beginning that this would happen.
Here. This isn't even like me to begin with.
Leave. Even if I bully second-class guys like you, you'll only become the laughingstock of the village.
Yeah. No way I can fight this guy respectfully.
You!
You're Neji Hugo from God's World, right? I wonder who's stronger, you or Sasuke Uchiha?
Not to my taste. Then how about testing it?
Well, don't get so excited.
I'll prove to you that Hugo is the strongest in the League Village.
Let's fight.
Watch it!
It's futile! It's futile! It's futile!
Chakra recovery! Chakra
recovery!
It's Mike Guy that
has to do this.
Someone like that, Kakashi.
Hang in there, Maggie.
It's futile. Feed the main branch.
8 trigrams palm rotation.
Just give up.
8 trigrams large palm rotation!
It's futile, no matter what you do.
It seems you understand nothing. Look more at reality. My eyes already see through chakra points.
Here!
I wonder if you can dodge this!
Shield, I'll teach you the terror of the gentle fist.
Bring it on. Think again. Byakugan.
I can see chakra points.
Here.
You can't fool my eyes. You struggle. You can't go against destiny. Your attacks haven't been working from the beginning. This is the gap in power that can't be changed. The gap that separates the elite and the loser.
Can it ever become like Naruto?
You!
What's your name?
When asking a person their name, you identify yourself first.
You're a rookie, aren't you? How old are you anyway?
I'm not obliged to answer.
I'll call your bluff. I will win this battle. This is destiny.
I'm different from other people.
It's futile! It's futile! This is how Kenjutsu! It's futile!
I've come to help! Hang in there, Nagi! Here!
Bring it on from anywhere!
You're right.
In the zone of my eight trigrams.
Eight trigrams? Two palms! Four palms! Eight palms! 16 palms! 32 palms! Eight trigrams, 64 palms!
I'll show you Hyuga style secret technique! Eight trigrams, 128 palms! Just give up! You should have known this would happen from the beginning.
Wait, the battle isn't over yet.
pointless to act tough. You can barely stand, right? I can tell with these eyes.
I must not lose here.
Zone of my 8 trigrams.
8 trigrams? 2 palms! 4 palms! 8 palms! 16 palms! 32 palms! 8 trigrams, 64 palms!
I'll show you Hyuga style secret technique! 8 trigrams, 128 palms! Just give up!
It seems you understand nothing.
Look more at reality. People can only live within their predetermined roles.
Huh. Don't be showing off!
Why do you try to go against your fate this much?
Not yet! I won't give up!
Why? You shouldn't even be able to stand.
I won't lose.
You win the battle. As you can see, your opponent can fight no more. The person in question probably doesn't think they've lost, but...
Naruto Uzumaki. No matter how often he was beaten, he got up. However, if you look at the results, he wasn't able to surpass his destined defeat. No matter how hard you work, or how much you fight it, sure enough, people can't go against the flow of destiny. Neji Hyuga Saga.
We'll be right back. You!